Going back to cat ear mode. Who's the only one we haven't seen with cat ears yet?
I don't think we've actually seen diamond cat ears.
Exactly. That, right, okay, I don't know. Cubes!
I think he's fucked up a long time ago.
I know.
Oh well. His fault.
Doc, why are you here?
Nice talk, man.
I can see you're handling this in shard.
どうですか例のもの見つかりましたか
huh,
I don't know. Look at yourself.
そうですか橋田さん、こちらは藤田哲治さん。皆さんからはドクと呼ばれています。島でロボクリニックという修理屋さんを経営してるんですよ。
へえ、ロボットの修理屋さんですか。
Also, once the music is about to come around,
なんです。ロボ部もお世話になってるし。
He must have finally learned to control his power.
I've already completely ignored him. He's in the outfit.
JAXA の技術者でもあったんですよ。
JAXA の？そりゃすごい。
She seems way too comfortable with all of this. But then again, she did grow up in that.
She lives in Akihabara. She was freaking born and raised in Akihabara. She's used to this shit.
Yep.
それで二人は何の話をしてたの
？Saying that in one narrative, her like best friend is literally as a career one.
ちょっとな。
マグ？
ジュンちゃんのこと。
おう、ジュンちゃんのおじいさんでしたか。これはこれは。そういうことならこれからも末永く一つ。
末永くだと？おめえまさかうちの孫に。
え？
誤解しないでください。橋田さんはこういう言い方をする方ですけど、決してそういうことではないんです。
本当か。
He's weird, but he's not that weird.
いくら年頃なのに、色っぽい話がねえとはいえ、さすがに。
Wow.
おい、付き添い。
I'm not sure that was the type of conversation they were having.
なんです？
みえ、アキホとはどうなってる？
He's like, so what's the deal?
Yeah.
Come on.
あれから進展はあったのかどうかって聞いてんだ。
いや、これといって何もないですけど。
バカだね。
じゃあうちのジュンはどうだ。もうちょっとすりゃいい女になると思うぞ。
僕もそう思います。
I like his straight answer. It's like, well, if you're not doing her.
あんた、なかなか見る目がある。
That means you can have Dune, right?
よく言われます。
で、どうだ？付き添い。
ナイスガイ。
そんなこと言って、どうせ条件付きで
しょ。She put on a smiling face,
but she's dying. 宇宙飛行士になったらとか。
おたりめだ。誰が可愛い孫を将来性のないやつに任せるかよ。
となるとどっちにしてもかなり先のことになりますよね。
くっ、どいつもこいつも。
Like, you mean you're not an astronaut already? Fucking useless.
ま、せいぜい気張って勉強すんだな。何事も後になって後悔しねえようにだ。
どこ行くんです？
スコアスもいい。
うん。
俺も忙しいんだよ。なんだって今回
は。He clearly knows a guy.
ロボットがメインだからな。まったくどいつもこいつも年寄りを頼りにしやがって。
なんか年取るほど元気になってるよね。
そうかもしれませんね。ところでどうでしょうこの格好。
Hmm. Like, oh yeah.
素晴らしいよ。
Again,
she's into it.
Yeah, she is. Surprisingly on board with all of this.
ありがとうございます。
なんなら写真に撮ってブラウン店長に送りたい気分。
Oh God. You would
そんなことしたらダルおじさんが怒られるかもしれませんよ。
Yeah. She doesn't mean in a metaphorical sense. She means he will literally put you in a fire.
やめときます。そういや、この祭りにはジャクサも出展してるみたいね。
はい、宇宙開発のロボットは切っても切れないものがありますからね。そのあたりも詳しく知ってもらいたいというのが私たちの狙いです。そしてもちろん、宇宙でロボットを動かすには人の手が必要です。そのための理解が広まって、いつかこの地から有人ロケットを発射させる、それが私の夢なんです。
Now you heard her, Yasho. Get in the rocket.
Yeah, thanks for getting us the plot for this.
だから、
yeah.
いずれその時のためにも、
Hopefully not in the way that we know, though.
頑張ってもらわなきゃね。
もちろん努力はするよ。そういえばずっと気になってたんですけど、橋田さんはナエさんの昔からの知り合いなんですよね。
そうだけど、
ただの知り合いなんですか。
どういうこと。
ただの知り合いにしては随分と頼りにされてるように思えるから。
なるほど、意外ですか。
No, you're thinking it. You literally are thinking it. They're just, they're telling you the straight up truth.
ただの知り合いだお。つか、それでいいじゃん。な。
はあ。
それよりほれほれ。ジオタグを探すを。
そうですね。
Okay, well, now I'm thinking something else going on.
Yeah.
この辺りには
ないみたいね。Not like that,
but... yeah, yeah. I think we're thinking along the same lines. It's all linked to why is Daru actually on the island?
Yeah. That would explain why this is the last one before we go. Okay. That, now the order makes sense, because I was thinking a second ago, I was like, is there really any reason to the order that we're doing this?
Yep.
But this one being last, if it's okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. As well as that, as we have been going through it, you can sort of see that, actually, yeah, kind of whatever is going on relating to the overall sort of plot, actually, in this order, is sort of naturally developing in the background.
A bit, yeah.
You know, it does seem to actually be, I don't know if it's just the order or if it would have happened anyway.
Or so much similar information in each route.
Yeah, it seems to be building in quite a natural way with this order.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Nae-sama no ruto no jikan desu. I think that was right. Should be right.
It makes sense in my head.
やっぱり体がだるいな。
But then you use the fucking adjustment.
So I think this is the first route where he's actually complained about the morning after. And again, I think this is also the first route that we've actually seen Kaito the morning after. So in all the other ones, presume he was dying.
Good question, Kai.
Right. So you used the fucking adjustment, then halfway through, the logic adjustment came out. Yeah, there's no point to this. Mm-hmm.
Well, what a bitch.
Wow.
Am I talking about Misa or am I talking about Kaito? I'll let you decide. Oh, use fucking adjustment again.
And left. Oh. This has gone heavy on the tongue already.
Alright, sus list, go.
We haven't had a sus list in a good while.
So yeah, no.
At least we're getting off to a good start with this. Those two are so peaceful a relationship?
けに深刻そうな顔してる。
And he got murdered the next night.
Kaito's the lamp, the chapter.
お、ヤシオキュン、どうかしたん?
Fuck your fun.
Wow.
何がです?
What a fun dude to this.
なんか今の空で会場さまよってるからさ。
橋田さん、喉を渇いてます?
Nani the fuck?
まあね、暑いからね。
Excuse me, Nani the fuck?
どうぞ。
Thank you.
Nani ka boku ni kikitai koto demo aru wake?
Serudoi.
Kore demo sore nari ni jinsei keiken aru kara ne. Wakai ko no kangaeteru koto wa taido o mireba nan to naku wakaru yo.
You can tell when he's getting bribed. It's fine.
Ano, Hashida-san te Nae-san to wa kanari mukashi kara no shiriai nan desu yo ne?
そうだよ。まだナイタンが JS だった頃から知ってるよ。そんなわけで僕はナイタンが少女から大人の女性へ成長していくのをこの目で見守るというまさに役得な立場にいたのでござる。
What actually is it? Oh, good. Akio turned tips back in Braille.
Oh, was I right?
You were actually right. Yes.
Oh, I said Jose, but I had the right idea.
You're on the right track. Yes.
That makes so much sense too, god damn it.
そういうの、あんまり口に出さない方がいいですよ。誤解されるんで。
問題ない。僕は紳士だからね。
橋田さんと沢田さんも知り合いですよね。仕事関係。
Was he gay for you? Oh wait, that was the other. Ignore what I just said.
Different timeline.
なんだかんだで、7、8年の付き合いにはなるかな。
That's a while.
じゃあ、ナエさんと沢田さんは知り合い?
そうだよ。なんで?
Oh, okay, that was straightforward. I don't know if that helps or hinders the sus list.
あ、もしかして、二人が恋人かもって思っちゃった?
No.
いや、そういうわけじゃ。恋人なんですか?
ないないそもそもナイタンに近づく男は誰だろうと父親による恐怖の圧迫面接が待ってるから。
They just told me like CRTs. You win.
You know, but no one's figured out that trick yet, so they all, they all fail.
それならどういう
It is so simple, but they never found it out.
つうか、
僕を通して知り合ったんだよ。仕事でもプライベートでもそんなにつながりはないと思うよ。
でもナエタンって
威力高いから沢田君みたいな気難しい相手でも平気で距離を詰められるんだよね。 あの二人がどうかしたん？
え？実はさっき、あの二人が一緒にいるのを病院で見かけた。
Him and this bitch, he need to be let on his shit.
あ、そう。
二人から何か聞いてます。
さあ、沢田君の治療のためじゃね？うん、きっとそうだ、そうに違いない。
He's covering it up. He knows what's up.
じゃあ、ナエさんも一緒にいたのは？
ナエさんも、thank you very much。
そんな僕に聞かれてもわかんないって。たまたまばったり会ったとか、そういうことじゃね？
たまたま。
We're really starting to chat by questioning what Naisama does.
おっと、そうだ。
Oh, he didn't send the pose they did in fucking Dalla-Dalla.
You see that? Yes. Editor, you know
what to do. Oh,
drink, gochisou-san.
Okay, so three of them have put them all of them on the sus list. After a great start.
Okay. Agurakasareta.かな。
Ah,、oh, son of a bitch. Ah,、oh, wait. One of the roots can be freaking Michi root. Ah,、oh, no.
I'll put it out.
Ah,、oh, god.
飲みすぎち
ゃった。Just a prospect of that as hell.
まったくおじきに付き合うのも楽じゃねえや。
He's made mistakes.
やっぱ西の表あたりじゃいい波は来ないな。
Wow. Something their waves.
あいつは。よく長浜で波に乗ってたっけが。もうすぐ一年か。ん？おいおい。
そう、天気が調子悪い
よ。俺以外にも海に来るようなもの珍しいやつがいるったな。祭りの観光客か。この辺りもう少し先まで行ったら真っ暗で何も見えなくなるぞ。一応注意しとくか。おい、そこの人。え？
え？ナイビング weird isn't it？
おい。
That's ナイビング weird。
Oh God, what？
We got ghosts and shit going on now。
あ、え？
Weird machine thing, what did you do?
It raised the dead.
Electromagnetic bullshit. But ghosts can't be okay, they're dead.
どう見ても。
I hope he does ask that, and that's the answer he gets.
Turns out it's just a trunk. We got it.
What if that is the thing? They end up running around thinking it's the electromagnetic waves. But that just shows that Mitchus is drunk. So they basically end up in a whole panic and have a search for basically nothing. He's like, no, he was just drunk.
はい、どうぞ。
Did you poison it?
どうも。I keep assuming Akio wants to kill us.
I don't think she's intending to, but she's doing a pretty good job.
Well, Akio is pretty clever, so she would, you know, have the ability to plot against us.
Yes.
Yeah, これでいいけどね。
でさ、港に3台ぐらいパトカーが集まっててね。観光で来た人が捕まったって。
Only one of them was for me.
捕まった？なんで？
観光客を装ってお祭りの間に島中で空き巣に入ってたんだって。
Or what they got arrested for.
何それ、物騒だな。
その話を聞いてから気づいたんだ
けど、会場だけじゃなくて島のあ
ちこちに警官が立ってるの。パトカーも結構走ってる。こっちだけじゃなくて、うちらの家の方でも見たんだから。
That is 70% of our area.
島中で警戒してるんだ。
Oh, I know, I said 70%
of our fingers in Paul Mario. あれ、
ミッチーだよね。
Ah, fuck.
He's still seeing things.
なんか様子が変
だ。 Trying to find his local weekend.
こんな時間から酒を飲んでる
ね。 There you go. And I don't think given what, given what he's seeing, I don't think he needs any more.
Michi, battle robot, に参加してるはずじゃ。おい、Michi! Michi, battle robot は？順に迷惑かけてない？
Yeah.
She does that to herself. It's fine.
She doesn't need any help.
なあ、ヤシオ、俺は夢でも見たのかな。
Probably. I crashed. Absolutely nowhere. Apparently we were dreaming that this game was on.
The residual effects of the frowning.
Couldn't handle it. These are quite delayed effects, so.
Hey, yeah.
なあ、ヤシオ、俺は夢でも見たのかな。
Yes, like you're dreaming the game crashed right
now.
Crash. Damn.
Don't encourage it.
どうしたの、ミッチ。
見たんだ。俺は見ちまったんだよ。
見たって何を。
The king.
Has that caught up to us again?
異例の幽霊を見ちまったんだよ。
That's a narrative that I forgot to mention before, so I had to bring it up again.
昨日の夜な、おじきと飲んだ帰りに海を見に行ったんだが、そしたら夜なのに水着を着た女が立てて近づいてみたら、
I think at this moment Deku is regretting calling him.
異例だったんだ。声かけようとしたら、何も言わずにふっと消えちまって。でも間違いない。あや、異例だった。
Yeah, she's regretting calling him over.
そういう冗談やめなよ。ミッチ最低。
冗談なんかじゃないんだって。俺、そのせいで気絶したんだぞ。起きたら朝で。
They should be passed out from that or drink.
そういう説明いらないし。酔ってたならただの見間違いでしょ。
Yeah.
See?
いや。あながちそうとも
限らない。 Okay, pretty clever. She's on the same train of thought that I. I'm stealing that line.
You might burn it to the ground.
見てないし幽霊とは思わないけど。
It's pretty quickly kind of like, nah, I see what bullshit's going on.
でも君島公のことは解決したんでしょ？
したと思ってるけど、実はまだどこかに装置が残ってる可能性はゼロじゃない。
なんかよくわからんが。
あ、そうです。今、スタートで考えてください。
これはいつの墓参りに
行ってくるわ。
野獣も来
い。やっぱ、チ
ャンス。わかった。付き合うよ。
あ、オッケー。We're just gonna go along with the crazy man.
Akio, you and we can figure out the other shit.
They
start making up their own crazy narrative. And
they start spreading it.
And he was drunk at the time.
Yeah, I think that's
right.
Is he like now the go-to man whenever you come
and
see Sartini's crazy shit?
Yeah. What's wrong with Tipo's thing about this? Or anything in general?
I don't know. What does Tipo say about anything?
Bottle rockets!
Hell yeah. Okay. Well, that's the weather report for today.
この状況でそんなこと考えて不安になってるとか、ちっとも健全な若者っぽくないっつーの。
I swear it rained once.
Once. I think she asked for a refund on the days it rains. Oh! Speaking of snorkeling.
すごく綺麗でした。お魚さん、いっぱいいましたね。そうでしょ、そうでしょ。海の綺麗さには自信あるんだから。
どうよあれ。
どうって？
こぼれる死体、弾ける柔肌、ビバ南国、
ひと
夏はアバンチュール、夏は女を無防備にさせるの
だぜ。
何度見てもいいものはいい。
Hey, Gary. Just like hit her in the head, she bounces up and down. Like, yeah, that's pretty bouncy.
Hit her in the head. Just like, bonk. She just bounces up.
So are they bouncing enough to, like, skim across the wall?
Skip, like, skimming rocks?
Yeah. Is that a bouncy? If
you could kiss a fish, it would be very romantic.
Well, you know what to do. In the water.
Jonah?
I mean, I don't think that would really answer the question for Irie, but it'd prove a theory, maybe. Do you want to get in the fish?
Oh, fuck. Picnic, motherfucker.
これ、私とアイリちゃんで作ったんですよ。と言っても、簡単なものばかりですが。
おお、手作り。いただきまーす。
橋田さん、ストップ。
Get stopped.
まずは、お兄ちゃんとアキコさんに食べてほしいんです。
Oh, shit.
え、俺？
They've been plotting in the water.
Yeah, they're definitely poisoned.
いいの？
Congrats.
はい、シュノーケリングの準備をいろいろしてくれましたから。ありがとう。お兄ちゃん、
アキコさん。
ああ、別に気にしなくていいのに。
そうだよ。うちとしては、この島の海が日本で一番綺麗なんだってことを知ってもらって嬉しいし。
日本で一番綺麗なんですか？
アキちゃんが勝手にそう思ってるだけでしょ。Kind of leads to an automatic win for the Pacific.
思うのは勝手だもん。
On a technicality.
うん、おいしい。
うちこの味付けすごく好み。
No.
I don't know how to even describe it. Because I'm not fully sure what goes into it, but I know what it is.
Okay.
よかった。
But I also would never talk when it's like sandwich.
橋田さんもどうぞ。
That actually sounds alright. Good job.
待ってました。
Make sure the poison's infected.
ナイさん。このサンドイッチ、コロッケ入ってるね。
Yes, we've been true.
はい。
お兄ちゃんがコロッケパンが好きって聞いて、入れてみました。
That's kind of bread.
好きだけど、それ誰から聞いたの？
I never heard croquet bread. That doesn't seem...
お兄ちゃんのお母さんから。
Oh.
へえ、そりゃどうも。
That's fine. I've got a lot of other options.Where's croquet bread?
Oh. Haha, Kai, てれてる。
Aki ちゃん、からかわないでよ。
ねえ、ナイさん、アイリちゃん、今度の食事会いつやる？そうですね。
We're having a party?
お祭りが終わって、一段落したらでしょうか。
今度は何を作りましょう。
この前はもんじゃ焼きを作ったんだよね。うち初めて食べた。東京以外ではあまり見ませんからね。
美味しかったですよね。
3人はよく集まって食事会してるん？
うん、そうだよ。カイの家に集まってみんなで料理作って食べるっていうカイ。カイのお母さんやうちのお母さんが混ざることもあるんだ。
え、それ本当に俺の家で？
Yeah, that's where they spill the beans.
ナエさんがお休みの日には
Literally, they spill beans just about every time. It's remarkably consistent.
Yeah. Ivy still doesn't know how the can works.
お兄ちゃんが帰ってきてからは、お祭りが始まったタイミングと
重なったことがあって、
集まっていませんけど。
カイト君のご両親とも、すっかり仲良くなりましたよ。
Yeah, she hasn't even understood that you open it from the ends, not through the middle. Yeah. She's still trying to get that across to her.
She doesn't understand the concept of a container for things.
She understands fridges pretty well, though.
I can't even think of a way to not know what that means. Like, it's impossible.
Watashi, otomodachi ga sore hodo ooku nai node, Nae san ya Akiho san ga nakayoku shite kurete, kansha shika arimasen.
ユーカ、俺の部屋とか勝手に入ったりしてないよね。
あら、もしかしてカイト君、見られたら困るようなものでも部屋に置いてあるんですか？
Oh, she's gonna find it now.
あ、いや、そういうわけじゃ。
だいたい今
度ね。Hey, now he's figured out what chapter we're on.
うちの部屋にノックして平気で入ってきてたじゃん。
ナイスだ。
それなのに自分の部屋には勝手に入ってほしくないってずるくない？
アキちゃんなら別に気にならないんだけどさ、ナエさんやアイリちゃんはなんか恥ずかしいっていうか、
はあ、It's fucking weird, dude.
私たまにお兄ちゃんのお部屋お掃除してますよ。
You fucking what, mate?
カイト君ってばまたまた照れちゃって可愛いですね。
That's where the cocaine went.I mean,
I don't know. I
don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I
don't know. I
don't
know. I
don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
I thought she said, let's explore. Fucking normies. So, okay, here it's invading his room.
Yeah, apparently.
Okay, well, he's accepted it.
I don't think he's gonna have much choice. This is a little weird, yes.
So, yeah, this is clearly a plot for Nai to get something out of there.
Uh huh. But, like, what? I'm thinking that you're hiding something in there, is he?